Ready, Landon?
Just got it.
It's been a week, so.
Gosh darn it.
You do that every time.
Okay.
It's your first. It's the first thing you do, like press every button to see what it does.
Yeah, pretty much. So it's just
you're gonna waste a healing item every time you start this game up, aren't you?
Until I figure it out, like until like it's like imprinted in my mind of what does what.
Well, I mean, you're not far from the halfway point, so I mean, there's not a lot of time left for that to happen.
Are you kidding me?
You should have crouched.
Okay.
So. Wait a minute, why were you there? Didn't we save?
Well, you saved there, right?
We would have saved. That's the save room. Huh. Well, whatever. Keep going.
Search for the old house or the serum.
Check your inventory. Check your inventory. You have the crow key. That's what you need. Okay. Do you remember that door from last time?
Kinda, yeah.
Do you remember where it is?
Ah, crud.
Landon, if you don't have any fuel, you're just gonna have to power through that.
I know, I'm trying to figure out where the lady is.
She's that way.
She should be coming in this way here soon.
Maybe. Depends on her patrol route. I mean, you can go whichever way you need to, it doesn't matter. I'm probably giving you too much help again.
Boy, you got no business being out here.
I picked that up before.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I have.
No, you saw it, but you had no inventory space.
Really?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay.
My memory is shit, but it's still better than yours. You can't craft anything right now.
I know, I'm just don't looking at everything.
And I'm pretty sure she just came in and left. So you might want to go ahead and go. I need to have you do your inventory management like before we start recording or something.
Where was our corridor again?
You're going the right way.
I am?
Not through there, but... Up. Oh, yeah, you didn't actually interact with the door, so you didn't. What's the one door icon that hasn't been opened in there? You're just gonna have to power through it. Just run. Just go.
They didn't do anything.
Don't wait for them to. The hives are scary, but they're not as scary as you think.
I told you to stay
I even looked there too. All right,
you didn't look into the dark corner that she came from.
Yeah, but she went there.
You're ruining it. Shut up.
All right, you little cocksucker.
You can't
Let's get
run.
Down to business.
Wait, what
would die in this hole? Hey,
what do you think? You can't run. What other options are available to you?
Oh, I don't know. You show you that I'm eating well, my pretty.
Gosh darn it.
You. There's another option too, Landon. There you go. You're probably gonna die now, though.
Yeah.
Maybe. Do you have any shotgun ammo?
You think you can walk in here
now? Do you have any shotgun?
Yeah, I do. I'm just gonna lure kill me. That way I can start off with a good clean bill of health.
Relatively speaking.
Yeah.
Of course, you have to trudge all that way again.
Forgot to pick that up.
Did you just try to reload it from the inventory screen again?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. It's just...
I mean, I know you could do that in, like, Resident Evil 4, maybe 5 and 6, but...
You could do it in 5. I don't know about 6.
But, I mean, the pacing of this game is such that there's really no reason to. Are you sure you want to use it there? Because just think about what you were dealing with a moment ago. Also, you might want to go ahead and use that healing. Yeah. You were looking pretty bad.
Oh no, I wonder where she is.
Oh wow, she literally just phased into existence. That's pretty great. I mean, the vast majority of people are not going to look there. They'll have already seen it. So they won't see her coming out of the woodwork. I would...
God only knows what you and Zoe have been up
to! You'll know when you're done.
Please just stop.
Okay, so you didn't wait until the nasty shit started happening to leave.
Oh.
That shit hurts, by the way. You also probably need to pay a visit to the item box soon.
Huh?
You probably need to pay a visit to the item box soon.
Probably.
Mm-hmm.
You tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? What happened to Eveline? You just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off of it. Nobody touches my sacred altar.
Don't touch it.
Oh, okay. She started using a cap lock for a couple of letters.
You can't caps lock with a pen.
Yep. I wish you'd never been born, unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you, pathetic, 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 pathetic. If you ever even touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as pot roast. Breasts. Which means I can't...
Where are you?
Back to the island.
Oh, right. Okay.
Gosh darn it.
Yeah, so you did it the kind of shitty, wasteful way where you didn't get an...
They came out of nowhere?
Yeah, they like to hang out there.
Alright, now I'll go ahead and save.
See, you panicked too much. So, you didn't have the materials to make enough fuel to clear out those hives.
Didn't know what to do.
Did you save?
Yeah, I saved. I went ahead and saved.
I didn't see it, okay.
Am I gonna need this anymore?
Not for a while.
Okay, so I'll just put it up for now.
What? Why are you manually organizing this?
Well, I need the lockpick.
Honest. It's useful, but if I'm being honest, the way you've been playing it, you'll probably never notice where you would use it. And I'm not gonna help you on that front.
I'll keep it just in case I find something.
Okay.
Yeah, 2 shotgun shells. Let's go.
Yeah, you're missing a lot of pickups.
I'm trying to explore.
No, I mean, it's hard to find a lot of the pickups, but...
Come on.
Just power through. They do pretty minimal damage. At least you're not playing on Madhouse.
How did that go, by the way?
Oh, by the time I played Madhouse, I had enough power-ups that it was completely trivial. Including an item... The thing that made it most trivial was having x-ray glasses, which, you remember psychostimulants?
Yeah.
It's that, but all the time. Forever.
I'm assuming this is the altar.
No. That's further in. Oh, snap.
I think that's it.
That's something.
So what do I do? Just let it be there?
No, you can't do anything with that.
Okay.
Oh, there's the... Like, if you had moved 2 steps, then the phone would have started ringing, but you wouldn't move.
Did you find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that.
You're so hesitant, Landon.
I haven't found any, but I did find out when
you gotta grasp life by the horns, buddy.
This can't be right.
The head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
Alright, check it out.
I can't remember whether this is going in 4K or 1K right now. But my graphics card isn't acting up too bad for it.
This house is just creepy. It's a voodoo doll.
The house is creepy, he says, about the house in a Resident Evil game.
Well, this is creepy on Resident Evil standards.
This is creepy by the standards of 4, 5, and 6. It's about on par with the original 1 and 2, as I'm told. I admittedly started with 4, so I can't say personally.
Yeah, I started with 4 as well.
Which 4 was good, but it wasn't all that scary. It was more camp. Which, don't get me wrong, that made it great. That's what made Leon a fantastic protagonist for it. It's just a voodoo doll.
Well, that wasn't much.
Nope. But it's better than nothing.
Yep.
What do you think it's missing, Landon? I was wondering if you'd notice that.
I don't know.
Well, what's on the other side of it?
Are you saying I'm about to go back?
Yeah. It's a Resident Evil game. You have to backtrack every now and then. Just a little bit, though.
Gosh darn it, dude.
So who else have you seen with a lantern?
That lady.
There you go. Hey, you don't always make the connections when you're playing these games.
What the heck? What? No!
Yep. You have to follow her. You have to follow her. No choice. Oh. Yeah.
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
That reaction. That's special. Who would react that way?
Who runs that fast?
as fast as her?
I mean, she is like a spider lady.
She is something.
Yeah.
Yeah, you see that gate?
Yeah.
Open it. Go that way. Go the way I'm telling you first. You will thank me. Because guess what that is?
The trailer.
Yeah. Guess what that means?
I can buy stuff. And safe.
I was gonna say, yeah, safe. Also, you can drop off that antique horn.
Yeah.
Okay. Antique coin.
What does the stabilizer do again?
Reload speed.
Okay.
For a second there, I thought you were going to pick up Zoe's bra again.
Six. How much do I need for that magnum?
Like...
nine. Okay.
Yeah. There's a decent chance you're not going to find enough of them to get the magnum. But you might surprise me.
Like, through the whole game?
No, I'm saying that there's a decent chance you won't. Because we're not going to spend, like, all that time on it. You can't resist, can you?
No.
You have to put your hands on girls' bras.
I'm tempted to just... I'm either going to save up to find enough antique coins. I only need three. Or just go ahead and buy the stabilizer.
Well, make your decision quickly.
I'll go and save for now. And if I don't find any soon, then I'll just go ahead.
Yep.
Question, is that guy dead?
What guy?
The guy we killed. Is he?
Why really? Would I tell you that?
I want to know if he's dead.
I'm not going to tell you.
He should be dead.
Maybe he's dead.
He should be.
All right, quit asking me for spoilers.
There's two different ways I could go about this. I could go up here or I could go down there.
You can only actually go one of them.
Which way?
Figure it out.
Top. I see a door open at the top. I'm assuming it's the top. Yep, wait. Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Is it the game just not letting you move very fast, or is that just...
It's not letting me move very fast.
Okay. Maybe you should check that other room first.
What was that noise?
You'll find out. Oh hey, you finally found one. What's in there anyway? Oh, you don't have that yet.
What's it for?
You'll maybe find
sweet.
Out.
So I feel...
Do you have any chem fluid though?
I think I do. Did you just close on me? Okay. I want to say I do. I should probably go back and put this stuff. Wait, separating agent?
Yeah. You can turn any craftable item into chem fluid with that. But I never found them to be especially useful. Although...
I could use it for more...
No, you can only turn, like, you can turn first aid or ammo or flame rounds into chem fluid.
Yeah, and I could use that chem fluid for that. Make more flame ammo.
You sure that's what you want? Well, what would you be using it to separate anyway?
Probably the grenades.
That's strong chem fluid. If you combined it with that solid fuel, you'd get grenades again.
No, I wouldn't.
No. Weak chem fluid gives you burner fuel. Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
However...
I could use it for med.
You could. It's an option.
Yeah.
but also clear up a little inventory space for you.
Mm-hmm.
I went the entire game without ever using the grenade launcher. I totally just spoiled that a little, but whatever. Oh, well, that's interesting. You only had to give up one of those rounds. Whereas, so, if you, oh, wow. If you have enough solid fuel, and,
YOLO.
That's interesting.
Oh, it's dark. Come on.
Yeah? What do you expect? It's a horror game, Landon. Come on.
What, am I getting ready to fight her now that I made her transform into that?
Maybe.
Okay.
Find out.
That's creepy.
You're creepy.
Let's see how it is.
Yeah, I just gotta. Now you gotta spore. Oh shit, what was that?
Would you dare do that crap to me? Alright, there's two ways this can go. I could go that way, or I can go this way.
Just pick one.
Yeah, I'm going left.
Just go. Quit deliberating and just go.
I'm going right.
Okay.
What the? Whoa.
Oh, spider door.
Gosh darn it.
Fire is great for that.
I'm not wasting fire right now. I'd rather save it for the lady. That way I can go ahead and have a high, a pretty powerful weapon to face against her, since she doesn't like being burnt.
If we're being honest, the flamethrower is actually not a very good weapon.
But she didn't like it.
Well, I mean, it was effective at that point, but only because she kept sending out those swarms against you, and it kills those swarms instantly. Also, just tap the trigger. Just tap the trigger on that. That's like a third of them gone for one ammo. Boom. It's worth it.
Ah, not enough space. Gosh darn it. And then I can make... I don't want to do that.
That would be a grenade.
Yeah.
Just go. Just go.
I'll go and just go with shotgun rounds.
Just make it happen.
Select from the other side. Okay, guess there's only one way. Don't you even dare with this.
Come on now with me! We're gonna settle this!
Oh hey, you didn't jump that time. I don't think she likes it, Landon.
I don't think she does either.
But I think you're gonna like it less.
Why?
Don't look up!
What the heck?
Look at that nasty vagina.
Ugh! Why'd you even point that out?
Well, maybe you should look at what happens when you shoot that. And then thank me. Also, why did I even have to point that out to you? That should have been like one of the first things you noticed. Oh.
GG to me. The only reason that didn't jump is because...
You hear that noise? What do you think...
Oh, no.
What do you think just happened?
Oh, she gave birth to a bug.
Yep. You bet your ass she did.
Come on, dude.
You can't pick up anything until you clear out some space. And you might want to do it fast.
Oh, my God! I really don't like you right now. So, did I just kill her?
No.
Well, what do I do?
Oh, I thought you asked if you just killed her.
No, can I kill her?
You can fight her.
That's it?
Why do you keep asking me for spoilers, Landon? Figure it out.
I want to know if I can actually
figure it out.
You're great.
I'll give you a tip, Landon. There's a reason that I pointed out her crazy, disgusting vagina.
Don't even try, dear!
Wait, what'd you just do?
She bit you. Oh, wow. Oh, well, that wasn't too bad. She didn't damage you. Yeah, you notice how the blood from that looks different?
Kind of. Yeah, I can do that time.
There's a reason for that.
Please don't. Just stop.
You should like make some distance.
There's no use to doing that, none.
I thought you would have learned by now that staying in one place is bad. Against the boss. I mean, how fucked would you have been against Jack? I'll also tell you, you've only seen like a third of the boss arena.
Will you please just look up? Like, just stand up, please. Come on. Wait, that should have cleared up that space.
Huh? What are you...
Please, just stand up! Oh my goodness!
Maybe you could not waste your ammo and just wait.
Oh, that ain't cool.
You don't even deserve her gift!
Are you afraid to go downstairs, Landon?
Not really, I'm trying to find an opening to pick up that. She obviously doesn't like fire.
Well, most people don't. Okay, I thought you only had one ammo left, and I was about to say, okay, you're just fucked. But no.
I will get away.
Yeah, but will you win?
Who knows?
Have you not learned yet that letting her out of your sight is bad? Because when she goes to give birth, you can stop her.
I just saw her go up here.
Huh?
I just saw her go up here.
It doesn't sound like she's up there.
She is, though. I watched her go up.
Maybe you should check downstairs. There you go. See, you just gotta listen to your old buddy Kyle. You get too caught up in your assumptions.
Yeah. Aww. It doesn't look better. No! Okay. That makes me happy.
You're gonna get it!
Ooh, that was close.
Please stand. Gosh darn it, you're not standing.
Maybe you should burn her a little.
I don't have any more fluid!
Oh. Well, wrecked.
Yeah, I guess. Can I go through this door? No, I cannot.
Yay. You might if you press a button.
I do.
You know that if a door is locked, you have to press a button to unlock it, right?
Would you just Are you standing up? No, you're not.
I'm gonna kill you! I mean, you can still damage her normally, but it just doesn't do as much. Also, when she's on the wall, that's like the your best chance.
I didn't see her!
I'm gonna kill you, fucking face!
Yeah.
And eat your scrawny head!
I would be shooting that disgusting growth.
She let crabs get too far.
No, she has space gone to sip of her blades. The deadliest form of gone to sip of her blades. Nurgle has had fun with her.
I know you said to like not let her out of your sight, but I want to take this time to see if I can't find any more ammo.
Go for it. You lucky fuck.
You got no.
Well. Hey, I was about to say, it's not over already, is it? Well, this will probably be your chance. Oh hey, there's all the ingredients you need for more flamer fuel. But will you have the time? Yeah, go ahead and do that. Yeah, dead.
Oh, see if she wanted to go back down. There she is.
Yep.
How you doing?
Oh, hey, wait. Oh, well, I guess that's it.
Please tell me that's the end of her.
Just fucking stay dead, okay?
I'm not gonna tell you anything.
I'm gonna take that as a guess.